Hello! Hi, Madiskarte Moms! Today, itutour ko po kayo sa aking Airbnb rest house, which we call the River Garden. Dito po yan sa may Bulacan. At this is a perfect vacation spot para sa inyong mga pamilya at mga kaibigan dahil sa sobrang init ng panahon ngayon, napakasarap ng buhay probinsya dito. So, I am Marjorie Barreto and welcome to my Vampire. Let's go! Come on, come on! During the pandemic, naisip ko bakit hindi na natin gawing private rental to para ma-share naman natin sa mga tao. So, we have been running for a year and a half, or I think 2 years, and we've been doing really, really well. They feel so much at home dito sa aming rest house. This is room number one, by the way. We have 4 bedrooms. We call it the Bougainvillea room. And dito po ang actual kwarto ng mga anak ko. Ang kagandahan kasi po nito is the rooms are facing the swimming pool. So ganun ang style nito, the pool is in between, the rooms are surrounding it. Halika, I'll show you more. This is the Sampaguita room. This is my room. This is the master's bedroom. Everything here, lahat ng furniture within the rest house, talagang it's either handed down by my mom or naipundar ko over the years. So that's the story of this rest house. One of the reasons why I thought of turning it into a private rental, kasi naging malaki ang maintenance ng rest house. So it maintains itself, it pays for itself, tapos lalo pang napapaganda kasi doon ay napupunta naman yung kita ng ating rentals. So magiging madiskarte ka, di ba? Guys, this is what this was the original here, the pavilion. So this is where all the fun happens. When my relatives are here, my nephews are here, they exercise paghapon. And my business stuff are here. Okay, it's not here usually, ah, ngayon lang. So this is the pavilion. Ito yung pinakamasasabi nating sala. Siyempre gusto natin i-feature yung ating isa sa mga negosyo na na-put up namin po to during the pandemic. Ang dream ko talaga ever since is magkaroon ng negosyo na all about home. So I wanted a business na I was passionate about. All my products are coming from India. It's made in India. They are hand-blocked. It's really a specialty kasi parang kung titignan nyo po ito, let me show you para ma-explain ko. Let's say this placemat, kung titignan nyo, you think it's just an ordinary placemat, but this is hand-blocked. So parang sinastamp yan isa-isa para makabuo ng isang placemat. Now, let me take you to my rack. Dinala ko pa talaga dito sa the River Garden. What was a very big hit was our pajamas. Okay, so this one too. Look at our pajamas. It comes in really vibrant, beautiful colors. And like sometimes I set it in a set. Meron ka ng top. Meron ka ng long PJs. But it comes in threes kasi may kasama rin shorts. So sa mga naiinitan, mainit kunyari summer, ayaw nila mag long PJs. O, din naka-shorts sila. Ganyan, no, look ko. So I really come up with the best fabric. And you know, ang kagandahan nito, those who have bought this from me before, the more nilalabhan, mas masarap pang suotin. My kids would say, very Marjorie, kasi talagang lagi akong nakakaftan. It's really nice, you know. So you can wear this and then just wear gold accessories kung lalabas ka. Gold sandals, a nice bracelet, accessories, and bihis na bihis ka na. We also have ito, our beach cover-ups. Doon sa mga may planong mag-beach, mag-swimming. We also have pouches. Okay, the beauty of my pouches is for one price, you get 3. O, di ba? So all of these are from India. So they are all good cotton, good material. We also have pareos. Actually, we have so much. Go over to my Instagram page, Everything Avery PH. Or we also have a website. We also have a store in Shopee. So para sa mga madiskarte moms, there's so much we can do with our time. Kala ko nung araw talaga, isa lang ang gagawin ko, magiging mommy lang ako and all that. Salamat sa pagiging madiskarte. Nagagawa ko pa rin lahat yon, pero I have an online business in Everything Avery. We have this private rental and I'm still able to do all the things na kailangan ko gawin as a mom at the same time, kumikita tayo. So it's just really a matter of being creative kung paano tayo maging madiskarte para marami tayong pagpupugutan ng pinagkakakitaan. Madiskarte moms, I hope you enjoyed our tour today at sana marami kayong natutunan na tips to help you in your own business ventures. Please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons for more Madiskarte tips only here at Madiskarte Moms PH YouTube channel powered by PLDT Home. Thank you! Bye!